few members of the media who are here.
The media.
You want to just pop over and then just for a few, only for a few minutes.
Three questions each, please.
Okay, okay, first of all, Miguel Cotto, the whole world is waiting for you. Fight with Canelo. Everyone's excited. What do you need to do to win this fight?
I just need to follow Fred's instruction in the gym, and I just need to apply our game plan, the night of the fight, and just do my best, as always.
If you win this fight, would you want to fight the winner of Bradley Rios, or do you want to fight the winner or Triple G who just beat Lemieux?
After I win this fight, all I want to do is rest a little bit, and then we can talk about boxing when we have the opportunity. You know, we doesn't know what is next for Miguel. We have to wait a little bit.
The last question, what do you think about Canelo saying he told Fight Hype that he's willing to fight Triple G at 155? Would you like to fight Triple G at 155 if that came up?
I can talk about what next after, before this fight happened. I'm just being focused on Canelo, and I'm going to work just for Canelo.
When you sparred Triple G in the past, did you see anything that you feel you can exploit?
I never spar.
You never spar with Triple G? Do you see anything that you can exploit?
When we have the opportunity to train for him, if we have the opportunity to fight him, we are going to follow Freddy in every instruction he has for us.
How do you feel the fight with Canelo is going to end?
I don't know. I'm prepared for a real war. I'm going to. That's what I'm going to bring on November 21st.
The bruises on your face, is that indication of heavy sparring?
No, it's just I'm a boxer. If I don't like punches, I'm in the wrong sport, you know. But that's just the marks of hard work.
Do you and Canelo have a common opponent in common? Familiar junior. He's retired officially. Where do you see him most the all-time greats?
Every fight is different. It's different, you know. Just took Canelo seriously. And I'm going to do our best and beat him on November 21st.
BoxingBoys.com here with Miguel Cotto. Miguel, we saw.